The acrobatic stick. Pencils. Flutes. Metal poles. All straight lines. As straight as this rod here. Look at the holes or the cuts. They are very definitely curved. Could this straight rod possibly pass through these curved holes? Surely not. But, believe it or not, it manages to pass through. Are our eyes playing a trick on us? Well, think about this. The straight rod moves in space and in time in a specific fashion. The individual points on the rod are constantly changing direction with respect to each other. Now, extend your imagination a bit and try to visualize the imaginary shape formed by the rod as it moves. Just because the rod is straight doesn't mean this shape can't have curves. The straight rod makes a curved path history as it moves. If the locus of each point on the moving rod were to be plotted, it would form a hyperbola. Simply put, the hyperbolic curved cuts are nothing but a cross-section of the imaginary shape formed by the straight rod as it moves. That's why it can smoothly, effortlessly pass through, defying belief.